So Roy, as Betsy's past roommates, we'd like to pass along some things that we love about Betsy. You probably already know and love about her as well.
Betsy loves to laugh, and she's never afraid to laugh at herself.
Betsy can also make the most of any circumstance. We've always admired her resilience and patience. There are very few people who could juggle planning a wedding, conducting research, publishing papers, one just yesterday, defending a dissertation, moving everything to Oklahoma, and maintaining strong relationships all at the same time. But Betsy did these all so seamlessly.
Betsy puts others before herself and will be there before you even know that you need it. She's the kind of person who will drop everything and fly across the country for you.
Demonstrated your love for Elizabeth in the tender and respectful way that you are with her. The enjoyment you show when you're with her doing things that you do. And in the way you've developed a friendship with her family. When I found out that you had a keen interest in golf, I really began rooting for you. Elizabeth, we love you so much. We're so proud of you. For 4 years, a Kapow Cowboy band saxophone player, a graduate of Furman University, and now you're well on your way to a PhD in biomedical science at UT Arlington. You have always been beautiful and fun to be with. Mom and I have loved every stage of your life. I once was overwhelmed with just how cute and happy you were as a child, and I asked you to stay 4 years old forever. You gently let me know that that's not how it works. And I'm thankful that's not how it works, because you are your best you tonight. Join me in wishing our newlyweds happiness, adventure, and dreams that will come true. I love you.
It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Could honestly go on forever about how amazing Betsy is. We are so lucky to have her as a friend, and really couldn't be happier that she's found her partner for life. When Betsy first started talking about Roy, we could tell he was different really quickly.
We'll just glide
Whenever we see them together, it is clear that they are a perfect match, and not just because they're both gingers. Since meeting Roy, Betsy has been so happy and 100% herself, which, as we've already mentioned, she's pretty awesome. We can't wait to see what life has in store for the two of you. We love you both. Cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Urquhart. It's such a
lovely day. Very excited for you guys moving forward, and I believe that among a ton of other aspects of Roy will make him a good husband, and I'm super excited about y'all's future. And I'd like to ask everybody to join me in raising a glass. The new Mr. and Mrs. Urquhart.
Pack up, let's fly away.